Liam, you're good? Yeah.
That's like jailhouse junior.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, you've never crawled?
Never crawled. Never put on the knee pad.
Oh, wow.
Virgin crawler. I'm not good at it, so. Doesn't help having the world's biggest shindigs.
I figured this one got some sense.
It will.
It's
faster though.
Yeah. And I can get just spray from down.
Maybe I should up there and convince Jeff to spray.
Yeah.
Lower one, that felt good.
Where you go up this
room here?
Oh, I got the mix up. I thought you were not shows what I know. And we're not getting on a week ago. We're not getting on.
That's the one thing of having a home wall, is you're not having a lot of things that fit in the style.
Yeah.
And very few things that will make you improve as a climber on a technical side. Like, you get a lot stronger at your strength, so you want to improve your weakness very much.
Well, what I'd like to try to do is just use it for, like, specific movements. Like, try to identify, like, movement that I'm weak at or shitty at or, like, you know, have
nice at that in training. Definitely, but the best way to do that is to have people that are good at that movement.
Sure.
Because then there's things that you're good at, they're bad at.
So bad at corners. Mm-hmm. My shoulders never bend enough.
That was progress.
Thank you.
thing that I'll do is I'll go up and actually like the slippery rail, just right by where the leader is. The right hand patch, then go left hand out to kind of the thin trim.
Thin page.
Yeah.
Oh, like the big block of it.
So that's where you're going with your left hand. So you're gonna take a step back, go back, match the slippery rail, right hand out to the thin pitch, stand up into the block for a left hand pitch. Then you go right hand out to a kind of underthin cycle thing. You can actually, it's pretty reasonable. You can kind of get a like right hand behind there. And then what you want to do there is you're going to move to the right.
Oh, so the knee's like here.
Yeah, I was trying to dangle like too low. More strenuous, so if I'm up that on this arm and then my knees.
What I actually do, I get that knee, I think that you're pointing at.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
That little tick on it?
Yeah, there's like a tick to the foot as well.
Yeah.
And then, on the left hand, like directly above it, there's like a pretty good hole.
Yeah.
And then from there, I release the knee, and then actually I think I'm high.
Nice. No, I'm just feeling things.
I release the knee, and then I do a wide, like, skating thing out of the bottom of my right hand.
Yeah.
The standard data is to do the windmill.
You know where I just windmill the back one?
That's right.
Yeah.
Cool. Ready?
Yeah.
What's up, Jeff?
What up?
How you guys?
What's up, Alan?
Hey, me.
Kimbro.
Kimbro.
Hi, bud.
Hey, it's a team you guys here.
We went through the valley.
Yeah.
And on the way back, we're like, oh, the kids need to eat.
Yeah.
Where can I go?
To what?
The Joe House parking lot. I was like, oh,
that's
might
fun.
As well come here.
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
Hey,
team.
How's it going?
Do a little hike up here.
I love the back house.
Yeah.
Both of them.
This is my climbing
pad. Yeah, this is the first spot.
So I'm going to step up on this jogger and then.
There's definitely a really good part of what you do.
Oh,
yeah.
Come on. Okay. 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 Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Just a little bit. I feel like we have the same dimension. Yeah, but we're pretty on top each thing. There's also this, but here you can use to go into this.
Yeah, I'm using a notebook that's just not quite good.
Yeah. Okay, so it's like a billion feet. Right?
Sorry about that long rest and then falling.
Oh, whatever.
I feel like I should have been able to camp it after that.
Okay.
He made a foot that's like kind of sideways. Did you see where his leg was like way up this way and his kind of leg out?
Oh yeah, I'm using the gas
pedal.
Okay. Yeah. I found it like
he did that like traversing through that roof.
Because your legs are
just
smaller than that.
Because
it's going outside in instead of inside out, so it makes it better.
Long black belt for me.
And then from here you go from like this pitch to the block.
It used to just be a pendulum.
I don't know if that's the way, but it is a way.
That's fine with me.
Hey, Jeff. Yeah, I don't think that van is going to be useful. Yeah. Or him, for that matter. Although, I do like that crimp more than the pinch. And the pinch is like obviously a chip.
That's like pizza.
So you're just kind of dumb.
Yeah.
If you're gonna chip a hole, at least like make it better than the obvious natural one next to it.
Yeah.
No, that's just me.
One more hole.
Yeah. It's one of these blocks in here are like much harder than I thought they'd be.
That's the shape
of what I thought it was. Also, whenever you're Are you psyched to get on the shield now?
Everything else is good, but that one just kind of has some pressure on there.
Yeah, I guess there's one more little crux as well. Just get all the black stuff.
I don't think you get your privacy too.
Yeah, fair enough. Well, I mean, I'll get on another thing after this.
Okay.
So there's still, like, mega plenty of prime for me to get on this thing.
Okay. Yeah, we're going to have a couple minutes.
Okay. Yeah, just let me know when, because my sense of time is bad, but I'm
going to
do it.
But that seems to be the first two, which is not something that happened before. That punch over to the pocket is still weird, but made that clip.